I am going to play Minecraft today, and this is a world where, well, I'm just going to play Minecraft. It's a new world, it's a random seed, and I'm going to have fun. If you want me to do more, then like, if you get enough likes, then I'll make more. So yeah, this is a new seed, and if you don't know what Minecraft is, what you probably do, it's this blocky game with, well, it's a blocky game. That's a creeper. If you have watched my Subnautica video, then I talked about that, and it's a wooden mansion at the start. That's really good, but also bad. Good, because I can get a total of one dying. And, well, it's basically what it says. If you hold it, then if you die, you don't die. So, I'm just going to make a crafting table and some sticks. A pickaxe, an axe, and a sword. Okay. Got this rose bush. Probably gonna put it in my house if I want to. Or not, I don't know. So yeah, also give me ideas for houses. I'm probably gonna make a house. Well, I'm going to make a house, but I'm probably gonna make like a tiny one. Then you guys can tell me what to make. I could possibly make this my house. But probably not. That's bad, and I'm gonna run. So yeah, that's a vindicator. There's something in this game. And there's something in this game called villagers, and they're basically people, and vindicators. They're a type of villager that wants to get rid of you. Make sure that you're out of here, so they don't like it when you run into the mansion and take all your stuff, and maybe find a hidden room that's a jail. Okay, So that's... The reason I'm not attacking them is because they do a lot of damage. And they're really strong, and I don't have any armor, and I only have a wooden sword. Maybe the upper floor is nicer. I found a vindicator. I do not want to find a evoker, because they're basically wizards that want to kill you. And I heard a right there. That's an evoker. And that's a vindicator. Excuse me. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna run out of here, come back here when I actually have better stuff. And so yeah, in Minecraft, you mine, craft, do a lot of other stuff. It's really fun. And yeah, so if you get enough likes on this video, then I'll make another, then I'll make this a series. It had to be got done. It is what must have happened. That's weird. And also, this game doesn't have physics or gravity because of that. What? And then you see this. How? I could make my house here if I wanted to. Gonna hop down and yeah, so there's also ores in this game, like iron. There's iron. I have a cold, so if I talk or don't feel good, then I mean, no, or don't sound good, then that's probably why. But so yeah, there's diamond, gold, iron, lapis, redstone, gold, if I didn't say that already. And but then there's also coal and emeralds. I may say emeralds, I don't know. So there's also caves that spawn. And these things called mine shafts. I then just lava. That's gone. Hopefully, I don't fall in the lava and die. Yep, I die. So yeah, you can have keep inventory on, so where if you die, you don't lose all your stuff. But I'm not having that on. So if you die, you go back to where you spawned, unless you have a bed. And that looks like a mushroom island, but I don't think it is. Because they're boulder islands. Kind of in the name. So it's getting nighttime. I'm gonna go in here. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of stuff. Or if you get rid of then you drop experience. And there's levels in this game. And with the levels, you can enchant stuff to make it better. So I could actually make my house here if you wanted me to, which I think would be a cool idea. Yeah, that's gonna okay, yeah, it's gonna disappear because I got rid of the source. So since the source is gone, it just, but yeah, it disappears. Should have made a bed. Ow! Skeleton. He is scary. No, it's good. So yeah. Also, the skeleton zombies and creepers, which that green thing was at the start. Yeah, they spawn at night or in dark areas, like this cave. I should probably make more sticks. Yeah, I'm going to. Okay. But and if there's torches, they won't be able to spawn. And something just popped. Okay, so above here there's water, so if I break this, the water will come down. Okay. So first with this, I'm gonna make a diamond. Not diamond, a pickaxe. Then, yeah. And then also a bucket so that I can get water and lava. Oh yeah, there's also these things called slimes. And we'll... That splash was a slime. A slime is a bouncy green ball. There's baby slimes, there's baby slime, slimes, and then big slimes. If I had a bone, I could probably tame the wolf. Oh yeah, there's water right there. Oh. Oh. At least I know what's up here. I'm coming back in here because I don't want to die. Okay, so there's a trick and it's like this. And it's all false. Okay, well, there's nothing up there. So yeah. This could be a problem. Mm. And you have all these torches. That just makes this a lot easier. Instead of having to get something and just find out. Okay. Oh yeah, torch. Torch. I'm not using my iron pickaxe, because if I find diamonds, which I'm probably not going to do today, then well, you can only mine it with a you can only mine diamonds with a stone or with an iron. With an iron or with an iron or diamond pickaxe. So I'm just making an infinite water source, which is something you can do. I don't know why I'm doing it, but aha, it works. Doing it for, I'm not thinking of making this my house, just like, I'm thinking of making this a starter house. Because I kind of want to make a house that's better than this. Oh, just put that right there. Okay. Right now I'm making the top floor. Oh, yeah. I could make this a base, like a separate base, or something like that. Or this could be my base. Or I could use something else. And I have an idea. Signs. Where are the signs at? In here. Nope. What? Nope. No. Paper. Where's signs? Probably all saying, like, you went past them already, they're right there. Oh, yep, I did. I'm cook some food so that I don't starve, and also so that I can heal. So yeah, I'm gonna make a house, but it's gonna be a type of house. Don't we all want cool houses? Not a dirt house. But some of you guys may want dirt houses, but that is good. I'm gonna have to make another one. This is just to give you four signs instead of three. That would be a lot of help, and I wouldn't have to do this again. And then I have six signs, and six is an odd number, and I don't like odd numbers, I like even odd. Yeah, I don't know why I made an infinite water source. I just did for some reason. And with this, that, and then. So yeah, if you want this to be the type of house that I have, and please comment. Or give this video a like. I would really like that. And I just realized animal screen. And I think that's a horse, but not stuck in this one. So yeah, if you want this to be my house, which I think would be really cool, please tell me. Ah, much better. Okay. So that's it for today. If you like this so far, then please like and subscribe. I really appreciate that. And bye.